Snapchat is about to make two major changes. Snapchat is switching up two of its most annoying features, and we are so ready. Once the update is in place, stories will stop auto-advancing and discover content will generate lower on the page, as it used to slash before they totally messed things up with the last round of changes. According to Mashable, there will also be a new feature called a stories playlist, for those who want to be able to watch several stories at once. It's essentially a more personalized, and optional, version of the auto-advancing stories. Here's what the changes will look like when they go live, on Android now.